This tutorial will show you how to access Endicott College's online collection of Material Safety Data Sheets, or MSDSs, so that you may exercise your right to know about any chemical hazards you may encounter in our workplace. The link to our MSDS online database is housed on the campus safety website, which can be accessed via a link at the bottom of the main Endicott College webpage. To access the database, click on the link directly below the campus safety badge. From the MSDS online main page, you can search the database in a variety of ways. For example, you can search for the MSDS for a particular chemical, say Expo Whiteboard Cleaner, by entering the name or other identifier for that chemical in the search field. A list of possible matches is then brought up, from which you can select the appropriate choice. Once you have accessed the Expo Whiteboard Cleaner profile, view the MSDS by selecting the View PDF button on the left side of the screen. Within the MSDS, you can locate chemical-specific information, such as what to do if you ingest a chemical or if you splash a little bit of it into your eye. From here, you also have the option to save the MSDS to your computer or to print off a hard copy. You can also search for an MSDS for a chemical with a specific campus location by selecting the Locations tab and choosing the location that you wish to search. The database will then return a list of all chemicals stored in that location. Finally, you can look through a full list of all the chemicals stored on campus by selecting the All Products tab. This list can be further refined, for example, by selecting a location from the drop-down menu, or by choosing a specific manufacturer from the left-hand side of your screen. If you cannot find the MSDS for a specific chemical, you can request that it be added to the Endicott College database, provided you are using an on-campus computer. For example, if you search for Greenworks Glass Cleaner, you will find that the Endicott College database does not contain an MSDS for this chemical. To add this MSDS, you can select the Possible Matches link from underneath Alternative Options. You can then access the MSDS directly, or you can select it and add it to our company list. You will then be asked to fill out a short form and submit your request to the database. If MSDS Online does not provide possible matches for your search, you can still request the MSDS by clicking on the Request a Safety Data Sheet link. You will then be asked to fill out a larger form, include as much of the chemical information as you can, and submit your request to our database. Thank you for your attention. If you have further questions, please consult our Endicott College Hazard Communication Plan.